Good morning, my dear children. Hope you are all safe and sound. Dear children, this is the next chapter we are going to discuss. Actually, it is the portion which will be available in the plus two portion also. That is Relational Database Management System. Let me ask, what do you mean by data? Data is a set of values. It may be a number, it may be a name, it may be a percentage, it may be a place. So how the data can be converted into a meaningful information? That is done through a database management system. A database may be defined as a collection of interrelated data stored together to serve multiple applications. It is a computer-based record-keeping system. It is not only allows to store, but also allows us to modify the data as per our requirements. My dear children, nowadays everything happens or everything is recorded by the use of a database. Consider a textile, consider a hospital, school, whatever the data managed. Wherever the data managed, there will be a database management system software. About the database management system is discussed in this particular chapter. Let me give the definition of database management system. A database management system is a system software that is responsible for storing, manipulating, maintaining and utilizing the database. The data are stored in a particular form that is called a relation. Relation is nothing but a table. A table has rows and columns. So the data is arranged in the form of a table is collectively called database that can be stored, that can be manipulated and executed, and that can be updated when we require. A database refers to the database management system software. And there are various DBMS softwares available nowadays that are Oracle, MySQL, PostgreSQL, SQLite, etc. My dear children, every data are stored in a particular format that is called a table. Without a table and a database management system, nowadays there is no arrangement or storing of data happens. In the coming module, we will discuss more about database management system. Thank you.